Yeah, hello, my name is Sarah. That's Sarah with no H. Too bad if you don't like it, 'cause haters gonna hate my stepdad Gary.
Filipino.
Filipino, 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 Filipino.
So, hey guys, welcome to another TikTok video. So, today we are going to choose my outfit if we're going out tomorrow. So let's get on to it. So guys, this is how many I have, and now we're going to pick. We are not going to the dresses yet. We are just going to go to the shirts and t-shirts first. So let's pick. So guys, I choose boop. It boop. And this jacket. So guys, I'm gonna be ready in about 2 seconds. So bye. So guys, I'm done. Next part will be the accessories. So bye. So hi guys, welcome back. So this is part two of picking my outfit. So now let's get on to the accessories. So boop. So guys, I first choose this cute bow, so let's get on to my, put it on my head. Boop. So guys, now we're gonna take off these glasses. No, I'm kidding, I'm gonna put them back because I need them. So guys, we're now going to go get another accessory. So guys, I got this bag that I had I don't know how many weeks ago, but let's just put it on. So, so guys, this is what it looks like so far. So we're gonna go to part three. So bye. So guys, this is part three. I decided to take off my bag because it didn't match. So I'm gonna get a doll for another accessory. So bye. So guys, I got this beach doll. It is missing a shoe, so I'm gonna take it off. And I'm gonna place this back. So guys, this is how she looks like now. And we are going to pick my shoes for my stanky feet. So let's just decide. So guys, I didn't have any options for shoes because I have none. Except for school shoes. I'm kidding, I have shoes, but they're not allowed in these rooms. So bye, make sure to like my vids and subscribe. And also my classmate, Xara Shea, follow her on TikTok. So bye. Party, party, party. Pass me a cup, I'll take a shot to the head, like yada yada yada.